We were on a cruise on the Norwegian Dawn out of New Orleans. And we went to Roatan and visited the Henry Morgan Resort. We found a snorkeling boat. Decided to go on it with a nice panga.
And we got we gotta try it.
I was the first one to get my mask and things on, and I got acclimated to the water. Crystal clear. You can see 40, 50 feet down. And I can see the beach from the distance. This was the first time I used the GoPro in the water. I had it on a chest mount. I'm getting used to it. And I adjusted. I started to get the hang of it. And I realized it was pretty easy to remove from the chest mount and hold it. But I was just so happy the water was so clear. I couldn't wait for the other snorkels to get in the water. We could explore the region. As we explored the reef, I started to see more and more different kinds of fish. The different types of coral were beautiful and amazing. I was really enjoying the snorkel trip. The coral was a spectacular. One was more beautiful than the next. This was a great snorkeling trip. The divers got back into the boat. We headed back to the resort and back to the ship, the Norwegian Dawn.